want to splice, rearrange, reverse, or add graphs to your clips? You can do so in the Time Mapper. To create a clip like this, first, open the Time Mapper. The top timeline is the source material. The lower one is the output video. Choose a segment in the upper timeline, then adjust the out point on the lower timeline so it has fewer frames than the source. This will speed up the selected segment and cause it to play at the specified time in the final clip. Use this button to reverse the segment, then copy and paste it to the end. Now tap here to remove the reverse. Go to the end of the timeline and add a new segment. Tap this button to add a time graph, or tap here to create your own. Next, choose an interpolation style. Nearest frame pauses at the current video frame until it gets close to the next frame. Blend frames blend the current and next frames together to create a smooth look. Faster and Better Mixter uses Apple's optical flow model to create a synthetic image in between existing video frames. Better Mixter will take longer to process. Please note that Mixter is only available on devices running iOS 14 or later. Tap Play to preview the clip. To delete an editing point, select it, then delete. Tap Undo to recover it. To select a new source clip, including videos that are shorter and longer than the scene, tap here. Please note that doing so resets the current setup. For clips with their own audio track, the speed and pitch can be adjusted along with the video. Use the lock icon to unlock the speed and pitch, and only the speed of the audio will be adjusted. You can enable or disable this feature in VideoStar's settings. To share the setup with your friends, tap here to save a QR code. When finished, tap Create.